Man, I love OJ.
And he was only acquitted because of his race.